tracks are something we use every day, and it's something we may take for granted of when using and how to use. So today I want to talk about how to properly use an e-track and how to attach that e-clip into the e-track inside of our trucks, possibly even rental trucks or load-only trucks. So you have your e-track clip. There's a little pin here on the bottom that we're going to pull towards us here or pull in. We take that, we hook it inside, down, and then up and in and slide that in. You hear it lock into place. In order to make sure that it's secure, you want to move it up and down. Not side to side, but up and down to make sure that it's properly secured so you can come across the other side and tighten it and it doesn't come out.